Sorrow, would you look at it as a rebirth?